baby, not them.
What?
the baby. Tell him to give me a baby.
You tell him to bring
you tell him.
No, you tell him.
You tell him.
You tell him.
You go to school.
Okay, yeah, but I don't talk to him like that.
I don't either. I literally just met him today.
Wait,
first
actually?
Time me meeting him.
Are you serious?
Yes.
I thought you met him before.
No, I've heard of him. Like I've talked to him before, but like I haven't.
Oh, I thought you met him. What the
no.
hell? That's crazy. What if I just yell, bring the baby? That sounds so weird.
Thank you. Every what?
Everything you just said.
This part?
Yes, everything you just said.
Yeah. done already. Bro, halftime just started. Oh!
It's fine. And I brought your AirPod.
He is not.
Keep that in mind.
Why is he greedy like that?
I'm like, okay.
I'm like, okay, baby.
I just wouldn't have brought your AirPod for you then.
You shouldn't have knocked on his knee, but you should have just let him be crippled.
That's it. No Christian.
Can we do it later? I just want a different angle.
The angle was not giving. Because it was being held up by a nice guy. Been over half. That's right. Amy, look, my heart.
Come on, man. Like, stop. One breath. Give people a hard time.
Try me. Never mind.
cold though?
It is.
It is cold. It's really cold. Really cold. Oh. Well, the amount of people that fell out from your school, because they followed me.
Yeah, I know, all of them. Anyways. Oh my gosh, what's her name? Like, Emmanuel or something?
Ella, she went to my school. I went to her school.
Yeah. She came up to me, she's like, oh, you know Maya? And I was like, yeah. And she's like, oh, I saw you in her TikTok. And I was like, oh, that's cool.
Cool. She's kind of...
She got mad at me.
Why?
Because in gym, we were playing volleyball, right? And the ball was up and it was going down. I called heads and it hit her. And she's like, can you guys be more careful next time so it doesn't hit my face?
So,
and I was
my God. So she went to St. Andrew Jokes, right? And then before she went to that French school. And I had, I don't know what, she was sitting on this carpet. And I think it was something like picture day. And I was wearing like a little skirt or something. Obviously, I sit cross-legged, but obviously I wasn't gonna do that. So I sat on my knees, you know, like like that. But she was like beside me, and I was like, oh. She was like, why are you sitting like that? And I'm like, because my mom told me to. Because like, yeah. The next day she sat like that, and she sat purposely in front of me so I couldn't see. And I was like, why? And she was like, my mom told me to.
Girl, you're wearing tight.
What? She's wearing tights, and I'm like, oh my God, this girl is not funny.
Oh my God. Like, I don't know why she got mad at me. Like, I literally caught heads. It's not my fault.
And she always pissed me off, though. Like, I did not like her. She's gonna be to DY.
She is?
Because she was.
Oh.
Like, people from her school are like bullying her. Or like, oh, that shit.
That's crazy.
I don't know.
Shia, that's my bestie. Oh my gosh, who is that?
I don't know.
She followed me. I was like, who is this girl?
She's someone who goes to my elementary, and I'm like, okay.
Making fun of her to this guy, and I was like, okay, so you're fake. And then she blocked all of us, and then she starts talking crap about us, and I was like, okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Bro, she was legit. She was nice at first. Yeah, I don't know. She just doesn't like us anymore, I think.
Real Cali?
Yeah, I saw her at the mall.
Apparently, she was and Alona.
Yeah, I think she just has, like, you know, a thing for hating on people.
Yes. Guys, I wasn't, like, actually, like, you know, like, just...
Yeah, I don't
even... I didn't actually mean it.
I don't even know. Like, we used to be besties, and then she switched up on me. Because she liked this one guy. I'm pretty sure she liked this one guy. And, like, she just, like, started distancing herself from us, and then she started talking, like, bad about us to him, and I was like, oh, okay. Anyways, she still has me blocked. Like, I don't know why you still have me blocked. Like, I thought we were done with this.
Maybe she just forgot.
Maybe she did. She blocked me and then she made another account and she started stalking me and I was like, okay, I know exactly who this is. Because she literally followed the guy that she liked. So I was like, okay, I know who this is then.
Oh!
happened?
It's done.
Oh.
Period, guys. Thanks for watching.